Hi guys, welcome to my channel and welcome to today's video. So today's video is going to be very exciting because we are in the season of festivals. So happy festival season everybody. Diwali is just around the corner and we are going to have so many other festivals. So I'm very excited about this season. So in today's video, I'm going to show you guys one thing that I'll be presenting to my best friend during this Diwali. She's a very special friend. Her name is Payal.
Hi guys, welcome to Sana's channel. Let me introduce myself. I am Payal. I am Sana's friend and I hope you guys enjoy it. Please keep watching.
If you've been watching this channel, you probably know her name, but she's not been a part of this channel because she stays in London and I'm in India, but probably she'll be visiting around next month. I bought her a gift for Diwali already and I'm very excited to share it with you guys. Now let me just quickly tell you that Daniel Wellington is my absolute favorite brand for watches. I've been wearing their watches from such a long time and I simply enjoy their, not just the watches but also the accessories, mainly because they are such all things that Daniel Wellington actually makes are very versatile. Be this watch, I really like this watch, I'm going to talk about it in a bit, but everything that Daniel Wellington actually makes not just goes with the festivities and everything, but you can also wear it with your regular casual attire. You can team their accessories and watches with your office wear. You can definitely wear it for your college or anything like that. They're simply so versatile. So if you buy just one piece, they actually go with a lot of things. So it's like money well spent, well invested. So that's the reason, not just for myself, but I love making, you know, Daniel Wellington products a gift to my loved ones because I know that they will mean so much to all my loved ones. So that's the reason I have given gift of Daniel Wellington watches to my niece, to my sister, to a friend of mine, a male friend, because Daniel Wellington of course also make watches for men, and now I would be giving this amazing, beautiful new, I think it's a new watch, I'm not really sure, but it's a really beautiful watch, very edgy but very classy, to my best friend Payal. So let's quickly get started with the video guys. But before we get started with this video, let me just quickly tell you that this Diwali you can actually get up to 15% off on Daniel Wellington products, and with my coupon code which is SANAK15, you can actually avail extra 15% off, which I think is a magnificent deal. And if you love Daniel Wellington products, which in my opinion you should, I think this is the best deal that you can go for because you are getting straight up a lot of discount, and I think that makes the purchase so much worth it. So let's quickly get started with the video guys. The first thing that I want to show is this beautiful watch that I recently purchased from Daniel Wellington. They all come in really cool boxes. It's simply suffice for a beautiful classy gift packaging. So if you can see, this is kind of matte and then there is this glossy Daniel Wellington written over here, which of course is apparently also the logo of Daniel Wellington. When you remove this really cool thing, you get the box which has Daniel Wellington in a gold foil writing, which is a really cool thing. I simply love their boxes because they're very minimalistic, but they're really classy and very sturdy. You can also keep the box to store the watches. Now when I unbox it, we have this really cool watch that I feel is slightly edgy, very quirky, very fun, but at the same time very classy. I know that my friend is going to really like it, but if you don't want to spot something as different as green for a watch, you can also go for a white dial and a black dial in a rose gold strap and in silver strap as well. They also have leather straps also, so you can definitely go for that. Now let me just quickly tell you about this particular watch. Now this watch is called as Quadro Pressed Melrose Watch. I'm going to leave all the technical names here on the screen for you guys, but that's what the name is. This is a rose gold color watch. So the dial is square. This is a green dial, square or rectangular dial. And this is apparently the first time Daniel Wellington has come up with a rectangular or a square dial. The metal with which it is made up of is stainless steel. It is a dainty piece, but the green color gives this a slightly edgy look, I feel like. This is available in a really beautiful rose gold color. This is also available in a very beautiful vibrant silver color. It has different color dials, such as this green one, then there's a black one, there's a white one, so you can go for any. There's this pressed strap, I'm not sure what it exactly is called. This is a rose gold strap, but it is also available in silver. It is also available in a leather strap, so you can go for whichever you want. Now this beautiful watch is going to make such a perfect gift, I believe, and because they have so many different color variants in this one, I think you cannot go wrong with this one. Next up, guys, one of my most favorite watches, my personal favorite, is their iconic Link Lumine watch. The one that I'm wearing right now, it is a beautiful watch with, it is a dual color watch with silver and gold running through in the strap. And it has really beautiful glistening crystals, which I absolutely love. So this one actually makes a perfect Diwali watch and a Diwali present as well. So the shiny part not just actually go really well with all, it also makes a really nice, formal kind of a watch. And of course you can wear it casually as well. This is one of my most favorite watches. The dial is 32mm, which I think suits my wrist, and I really like this particular size. Next watch, which I think is the first watch that I got from Daniel Wellington, is and of course this is one of my most favorite watches ever, is this one. This is the iconic Link. This is a classic watch, a rose gold watch with a white dial, and nothing beats this, honestly. It's a no-brainer. If you don't know what to accessorize your dress with, go with this watch. You will never ever ever go wrong. It's very shiny, it's very beautiful, very classy, very minimal, but at the same time it just speaks for itself, and it just has its own character. I feel like it is a functional, beautiful, jewel-like accessory, and I think any girl or any man will not go wrong with the Daniel Wellington watch. And of course, you'll be appreciated a lot if you make this or anything that is available on Daniel Wellington's website as a present to anybody you love. So the next thing that I want to talk about is this really nice necklace. Now, I really appreciate the fact that Daniel Wellington is coming up with these kind of necklaces. There are bracelets, there are rings, and you can choose from a wide variety of things. So this is one of their necklaces. This is called as an Elan Unity necklace. It's a very timeless piece. This would actually speak for the unity and the togetherness and the love and the bond and the beautiful, equation that you share. So that's why, it's a really, really beautiful piece. I have it from such a long time, and I've been wearing it non-stop, and it has just stood the test of time. It is a very well-made necklace, even though it looks dainty, but you can wear it literally every single day. I think this can also be a good gifting idea. Moving on, guys, so they also have bracelets. I have two over here. I have already reviewed these two bracelets, so if you want to watch that particular video, I'll leave a link of it in the description box below. You can definitely go ahead and watch that. The first bracelet is called as a classic bracelet. It's a very thin bracelet, and of course you can kind of team a watch and a bracelet together, and they look really, really cool. It has a very, very good finish and a beautiful shine, and it comes in three colors. There's rose gold, there's silver, and there's gold. You have a variety, of course, so you can choose for whichever you want to go for. I think this is rose gold, and it's beautiful. It has Daniel Wellington written over here. The next bracelet is this one. This is slightly wider. It has two white stripes with a rose gold stripe in between. That has Daniel Wellington written here in the center. It is slightly wider, so of course it is slightly louder as well, and it looks like this. You can pair it with watch. You can pair two bracelets together with a watch as well. I think that also looks really, really cool. So those are things that I own from Daniel Wellington, but they have a wide variety of other things as well on their website. You can definitely go ahead and check the wide variety of things that are available on the website and gift your loved ones one of the best and the perfect and the most timeless pieces that are classy, that are functional, versatile, that not only just goes with the festival but can also be worn with different attires for different occasions, for different purposes. So you will not be wrong there, and they will last forever. So do not let this opportunity go by. This Diwali you will get up to 15% off on Daniel Wellington products, and if you use my coupon code, which is SANAK15, given on the screen somewhere, you'll get extra 15% off. So it's a great deal, a magnificent deal for this time of the year. Go ahead, buy your favorite Daniel Wellington product and make use of the coupon code, make use of this Diwali discount, and make a perfect present of it to your loved one, I think, and they will really appreciate it. So I'm going to leave the link of everything in the description box below, also the link of my previous videos in the description box. That's going to give you a much more detailed review of the products that I have purchased from Daniel Wellington, so that you have a better idea, a better review of the product that you want to buy. So that was it in this video of mine, guys. I had really fun time shooting this video. I really hope that you find this video useful and you no longer are confused about what to give your loved one during this Diwali. So let me know which is your favorite product in this particular haul of mine, and in general also, if you like anything from Daniel Wellington, let me know that as well in the comment section below. So that was it in this video of mine, guys. I'm going to see you in my next video very soon. Till then, take very good care of yourself. I love you all so much, and happy Diwali. Bye guys. Bye.